so right. Yeah. Yeah. Woo. You dig?
Fossil rocks are in the ground tonight. They've been down there for a really long time.
Yeah.
They contain the history of life.
Woo.
They've been down there for a really long time.
Clap.
Fossil rocks are in the ground tonight.
Oh.
They've been down there for a really long time. They are literally on the ground.
Yes.
Take your hammer out and
break that. Plants and animals stuck in the spot, huh? Each new layer stacking up, so the oldest on the bottom and the newest on top. Say, how old is your fossil, bro? Well, it was pretty far down, so it's pretty darn old. And I dated this one, so I got to know. It's from 3.5 billion years ago. Yo, I got that lava flow, volcano air full of particles and smoke. There goes life as they know. Now that's a blast. Most rocks ain't moving that fast. The sediment's evidence like a present telling us of the past.
Fossil rocks are in the ground tonight. They've been down there for a really long time. They contain the history of life. They've been down there for a really long time. Fossil rocks are in the ground tonight. They've been down there for a really long time. They are literally on the ground. Take your chisel out and
flake that. Every day I'm shoveling. Brushing them, brushing them. Brush it off. Hear the story of the life as told through rock. The story of the earth as told through life. Now stop. Do the trilobite. Continental plates, adrifting mountains in the states, uplifting, tend to isolate, your speech affecting who you mate with, believe me.
Slow moves, long time, push up mountains to the sky.